Alright, so that was extremely loud from the jalapeno popper. Pieces went everywhere. It was fire everywhere. As you can see, everything is wet right now. It is the next day. I stopped doing fireworks after that. It was probably just everyone in the neighborhood heard that one. So it's the next day. I didn't even see the video for it still in this camera at the time I'm filming this. So I'm going to continue on right now in the daylight. The rest of the fire is going to be in the daylight because I want to edit this video as fast as possible and get it out there for you guys. So yeah, let's continue. Thank you. Ooh, there's the smoke. Windy. The boomer five ball. Happy Cinco de Mayo, everybody. Thanks for watching.